Hey everyone, it's Vinci here. Track number 7 of Mortal Kombat 66. It has elbows, descent, and it has knees, and it has side elbows. So, a combo. Descent elbow, your guns are up, your shoulders are relaxed, so squeeze your elbows in. When you do an ascent elbow, make sure you lift the elbow high, and then you crunch it out to the front 45 degrees. Don't have to go too low. You want to protect your back. So just stay up high. Simply open up the elbow up to the ceiling and then you crunch. So use your legs to help you. So what I mean is lifting the heel so you can rotate the body smoothly. If you stay still, your range, it will be restricted. So you want to work out safe. Workout to get fitter is check that you're doing it right. Okay, so the full combo, 1, 2, 3, 4, double knee, double knee. Can be power knee or cardio knee. So option you can always play around. Or you can listen to your instructor who's teaching. And the second combo is a side elbow and then two knees. So, the side elbow, your elbow and shoulder should be one line, right? 1, 2, 3. So again, loosen up your heel. So you can push your elbow here and here. So this angle. 1, 2, 3, double knee. You can go low or you can go up. And then when we up the level, one low, one high. So 1, 2, 3, low, pop. So really use your hands and pull the elbow past your waist to really add up the intensity. That's track 7 for Body Combat 66. Thank you for watching.